Due to presence of pH bonds, it reduces or works as reducing agent. Works as reducing agent. Due to reducing character, it reacts with silver nitrate. For example, H3PO3 reacts with silver nitrate. Due to presence of pH bonds in H3PO3, it reacts with silver nitrate and produces silver precipitate. It produces silver precipitate plus the formation of nitric acid. Formation of nitric acid followed by silver. That means Ag plus 1 oxidation state of silver in silver nitrate reduced to Ag0. So that means reduction takes place upon silver nitrate. So this is what oxo acids of phosphorus. Once again, 7 oxo acids resulting from phosphorus. They are hypophosphorus acid, orthophosphorus acid, pyrophosphorus acid, hypophosphoric acid, pyrophosphoric acid, orthophosphoric acid and metaphosphoric acid. And the next one is phosphorus halides. Phosphorus, by reacting with halogens, produces phosphorus halides having the molecular formula PX3 and PX5. That is, two types of phosphorus halides are available for us. They are PX3 and PX5. In case of PX3, where X is equals to fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, whereas in PX5, X is equals to fluorine, chlorine, bromine only. So let us have the first out of the two phosphorus halides. The most important phosphorus trihalide is phosphorus trichloride. So we can represent it as PCl3, phosphorus trichloride. Now let us have the preparation of phosphorus trichloride. When white phosphorus or onto the white phosphorus, while we are going to apply dry chlorine gas at high temperatures onto the phosphorus, white phosphorus, when we are going to apply chlorine gas, the reaction expected between white phosphorus and chlorine finally produces 4PCl3, phosphorus trichloride molecules. This is the first preparation. And in second method, the same phosphorus trichloride will be expected from thionyl chloride. So let us have the preparation. White phosphorus, when reacts with thionyl chloride, SO2Cl2, the reaction expected between white phosphorus with thionyl chloride and produces 4PCl3 again, phosphorus trichlorides plus 6 sulfur dioxides plus 3 preparation of phosphorus trichloride. Once again, the white phosphorus onto the white phosphorus at high temperature, while we are going to apply chlorine gas, dry chlorine gas, it results as the formation of phosphorus trichloride. Whereas onto the white phosphorus, or when white phosphorus reacted with thionyl chloride, it results as the formation of 6SO2 and 2SO2 and 6S2Cl2. Okay, so this is the expected format for the preparation of phosphorus trichloride. And next one, properties of this compound 6HO2 and 2S2Cl2. So once again, the physical state of phosphorus trichloride is, it is white oily liquid. It is white color oily liquid, and it will show high reactivity with water. That means in the presence of water, phosphorus trichloride reacts with water and produces H3PO3, phosphorus acids, whereas phosphorus trichloride PCl3 reacts with the organic substances in which OH group present. Phosphorus trichloride reacts with some organic chemical substances in which OH group present and produces CH3COCl plus H3PO3. We can write it as three molecules, and here is 3. Whereas the same PCl3 can also reacts with ethyl alcohol, because in ethyl alcohol also OH group present. Now the hydroxy group substituted with chlorine atom of phosphorus trichloride, and the resulting compounds are H3PO3. So this is about phosphorus trichloride. The most important trihalide is phosphorus trichloride, its preparation and properties. Next one, one more important phosphorus halide is phosphorus pentahalide. That too, the most important phosphorus pentahalide is phosphorus pentachloride, which will be represented as PCl5, phosphorus pentachloride. So let us have directly preparation of this phosphorus pentachloride. In direct method, at high temperatures, white phosphorus is interacted with dry chlorine gas and produces 4PCl5. Similarly, the same white phosphorus, when reacted with thionyl chloride, SOCl2, and produces, this is thionyl chloride, and produces 4PCl5 plus 5SO2, 4PCl5 plus 5SO2. So this is the preparation of phosphorus pentachloride. Similarly, let us have properties of phosphorus pentachloride. It is yellowish white color solid. It is yellowish white color solid. When it react with phosphorus trichloride, generally reacts with water and converts into POCl3, phosphorus oxychloride. Now the formed phosphorus oxychloride on further hydrolysis produces H3PO3, phosphorus acid. And one more, the same PCl5 reacts with organic substances in which OH groups present. OH groups present, like in case of phosphorus trichloride. So let us have few examples. PCl5 plus CH3COOH reacts with each other and produces CH3COCl. Similarly, the same phosphorus trichloride also reacts with ethyl alcohol C2H5OH due to presence of hydroxy again here and here and produces C2H5Cl. What is the expected one? The hydroxy groups present in these organic substances substituted with chlorine atom of phosphorus pentachloride and the resulting compounds are ethyl chloride and ethyl chloride. Okay, this is the properties of phosphorus pentachloride.